Some time ago, I wrote a song whose lines are still unknown. But I'm not.